we have passed right to education bill much last decade, but that ensured expansion. It laid emphasis on infrastructure, and infrastructure was improved. There was mention of learning outcomes, but they were not defined. Ultimately, education is not infrastructure. Education is what the student has acquired, skills, knowledge, method. And that is what is called learning outcome. So now with these learning outcomes, we have defined what student of first standard, second, third, fourth, fifth, at each standard up to eighth, what he must acquire knowledge about maths, about social sciences, about languages. That is called learning outcome. It's an effort of 2 years, continuous consultation of all stakeholders. And this was our Prime Minister Narendra Modi's concept of that we must improve the quality of education in government schools also. And that can happen only when we define learning outcomes. So learning outcomes are now new benchmarks. Survey after survey, it was found that the 6th standard student cannot solve 3rd standard problem and 7th standard student cannot read 4th standard lesson. Now this will not happen because every year he must acquire those skills. It becomes accountability of all teachers essentially. Teachers are our great guides. They are endowed with a very important work of nation building to educate children. I have learnt myself in Jilla Parishad school. My school name was Jeevan Shikshan Mandir. And it was a very good education. Somehow during last 20 years in many states, we experienced deterioration of government schooling, quality in government schooling. There are many teachers who are doing innovation. There are many teachers who are doing good jobs. I believe in my teachers. And therefore, on the day of Guru Purnima, we called all vice chancellors because there was a conference of higher education where we invited our Rashtrapati, who himself is an eminent professor. And therefore, I saluted him, felicitated him on the day of Guru Purnima. Through him, I saluted all of you, all teachers, because I believe that teachers only can shape the country's future. They can really create capacity building into the students. And this is what learning outcomes will ensure. And to that end, I appeal that all teachers must take this responsibility. It's a responsibility of students also to learn. And there is responsibility and accountability of parents also. So I have asked all state governments to give pamphlet to each parent that if your ward is in fifth standard, he must acquire skills and knowledge in this respect, language, math, science, social sciences. So he must know. So it's a joint effort of schools, teachers, students, parents, all together as a community. We develop our next generation, that quality improvement will be possible only with learning outcome implementation. And I wish you all the best for, and we are going to follow up of this. How much learning outcome is actually achieved? We will have national assessment survey very soon. And I hope that teachers will definitely take interest and key role in achieving the targets of learning outcomes. Thank you and all the best.